It only took a jury a couple of hours yesterday to find a former Franklin County teacher not guilty of sexually abusing two students. Todd Smith, who taught at Bondurant Middle School, was indicted during the 2018-2019 school year. And like